I just killed two fucking people. That was incredible.